It will appear on your videos in the bottom right-hand corner of the video player, and viewers can use it to subscribe to your channel. You can choose when it shows during your videos, at the end, at a custom start time, or throughout the entire video. Finally, there's the Basic Info tab. This tab lets you edit your channel name, add a channel description, add translations for your channel name and description in other languages, add links to sites you want to share with your viewers, and add contact information in case you want people to email you with business inquiries. Once you make changes to any of these tabs, click Publish to make your changes live on your channel. For more info about how to use YouTube Studio, check out this playlist. Thanks for watching.